Morning MHS, I'm Noah.
And I'm Mike.
And this is your Wooly News.
Driver's Ed classroom sign-up forms are now available in the main office. Classroom starts January 21st, Tuesday and Wednesday from 2 to 5 p.m.
The athletic department is actively looking for students to assist with our winter sports offerings. We are looking for individuals to keep stats, film games, and other tasks, volunteer hours, or pay can be negotiated. See Mr. Mara if interested.
I'd like to give a shout out to Aaron for coming in the top 10 for his track meet last night. Good job, Aaron.
Big weekend coming up in the NFL. There's a couple of big games on. We had a chance to sit down with our man, Liam 00 McCarron, to talk about it.
All right, and we also have a short video made by Hadar Hakim after that, so we hope you enjoy.
As most of you know, I'm not a basketball player. Freshman year, I airballed the layup in JV, so that's kind of my experience. This shout out to Hadar for the win.
It's absolute fluke what happened to competition. I mean, first of all, I was wearing khakis, and it's truly impossible to make a shot wearing khakis. Second of all, it happened in 2015. It was a year ago. Come on, bro. So it's just what happened. Let a lot of people down with this challenge, especially one person. I know you're watching right now. I just want to say, I love you.
Who's that one person?
Myself.
I personally thought it was a pretty lucky shot, but I hope you guys enjoyed. Thanks for watching, and hopefully more to come.
Good afternoon, MHS. I'm Noah.
I'm Mike.
I'm Evan.
And I'm Liam.
And this is your weekend preview of the NFL. We are starting off in the NFC. We got the Carolina Panthers and the Seattle Seahawks. Mike, big game.
You know, I'm a big Cam Newton fan. I'm going to say Carolina 24-20.
Seattle's pretty hot. I'm going to go Seattle 27-20.
Yeah, Seattle's hot right now. I'm going to have to go to Seattle 28-21.
Give me Seattle 21-20. Now we got Arizona and whoever Arizona's playing.
Green Bay.
Arizona, Green Bay. Mike, who do you think?
You know, Arizona, they're on a hot streak. I'm going to go with Arizona 20, Green Bay 17.
Yeah, Packers aren't looking too great. I'm going to go Arizona 30, Packers 20.
I think Arizona, having that week off isn't really going to be good for them. I'm going to say Green Bay 14, Arizona 7.
Packers aren't good. That's why I couldn't remember them. 30-0 Arizona. Give it to me. All right, guys, now we're moving on to the AFC, Pittsburgh at Denver. Mike, what do you say?
You know, Antonio Brown, now that he has that concussion from that big hit by Perfect, I think it's going to be a huge factor, so I can see Denver pulling it out 24-17.
Yeah, I think Antonio Brown's going to be a huge loss, so I'm going to give it to Denver 20-10.
I still think Big Ben can pull it away for Pittsburgh. I'm going to say Pittsburgh on top 35-10.
I think it's going to be a pretty low-scoring game. Denver's defense is too good. Give me 13-10, Denver.
Yeah, very good.
Now we got the big game. We got Kansas City coming to New England. Mike, what's the key to this game?
Obviously, Julian Edelman coming back is going to be a huge factor. So, being a Pats fan, I'm going to say Pats 28, Chiefs 17.
I think we got to live by the bend and don't break rule. So, I'm going to go with Pats 28, Chiefs 21.
I just think Tom Brady's the GOAT. I think he's just going to get it done again. I'm going to say Pats on top 77-3.
The offensive line holds up for New England. They'll win this game. Give me 17-10, New England. So
Pats votes all around. So we have for you today. So go Pats.